introduce the champ?
I'm Kevin Curtis, and this is the champ right here, Chordale Booker.
Listen, 14-0 as of tonight. Congratulations. What a stoppage.
I've been waiting to talk to Ellie for years.
Right.
So, which I need to understand, this is my moment right now.
And let me. I'm here.
I've been trying to get his attention for how long?
For at least like 5 years.
Okay. Let's talk about this. You're smiling. Your face looks clean, like you haven't fought yet. I don't know if you guys can see here. Look.
Yeah.
Not even a month. How does it feel? You were in a big fight, a pretty good fight. Tell us about it.
I feel good. I mean, like you said, my face is still clean. I was trying to show my defense, slick, move my head, caught him with some good body shots, put him down. I just want to keep going up. Like, now I want better opponents. I'm just working my way up.
Perfect. Share with me three names you guys want to see him fight next.
I want to see him. Honestly, I want to see him with all the top contenders, all the top prospects, everybody who holds the belt, all the champions. My boy is ready for the top guys.
Three names.
That
Do you interested in fighting?
So, one I wanted to see was Nico Macias. I wanted to see him. So I hope you see this.
The rooster, right?
Yeah, the rooster. Yeah,
yeah.
I want that type of work. You know, because I want to get to a point. You know, I want to build my way up. So I want to see him. Who else?
Austin Trout.
I like Trout a lot.
Cool dude.
I like Trout a lot, man. That's my dude, man.
But you want to fight him?
I'll take that fight
too.
Okay,
one more.
Take Austin Trout.
Let me see. Hold on. I gotta think. I need a name.
We threw out so many names that we was looking at.
Oh, this dude, Patrick Szymanski. He's like 19-1, something like that. I'm just trying to. I want to take those type of fights. Show people like, yo, this. I'm here.
Do you think he wants that smoke?
No, hell no. He don't want that. But y'all gonna have to get in the ring. They gonna have to because they got more fights than me. These people have more fights than me. We asked for Dominique Dalton too. So
he coming for everybody. Stop playing with him, son. He gonna knock everybody out. My boy Cordell Booker, stop playing with him, man.
Let's talk about some upcoming fights first of all. Gervonta Davis, Abner Morris.
I'm going with Tank all day. Tank got literally bombs in his hands.
He Mike Tyson of his division.
Yeah, Tank. Tank gonna knock Morris out.
Morris is tough though.
This is a really good fight. But I think Morris is gonna try to throw a lot of punches to offset Tank, and he gonna get caught.
Mikey Spence.
Yo, I'm telling you, Spence about to fuck him up. I like Mikey a lot. If Mikey win this fight, he an automatic legend. And he has a chance of winning. I'm not saying he don't have a chance. I just can't. That size difference, like, I just feel like Spence is just way too strong for that. Like, he's mowing over dude too in his own weight division. I don't know.
That's why we're going to watch the fight. It's intriguing.
Yeah, that's why we got to see it.
Wilder Fury rematch.
I'm taking Deontay, because he's improving every fight that he's been out. And I'm hoping that by the time he get there, he just keep polishing his jab up until he can bomb on that right hand.
In Connecticut, basketball is popular. Football is popular. Mm-hmm. How did you become a boxer in a state with so few pro boxers?
I like to fight. So I was growing up getting into fights. Had to protect my little bro. You know, he was getting wedges in school and stuff. So I protected him. So I had to make sure he was out the way. I had to keep him under the wing like fried rice.
Chad Dawson is the last big name from Connecticut, right?
Yeah.
So you're the future of Connecticut. Yep. You feel the state on your shoulders?
Yeah, I mean, yo, honestly, not to kind of shit on Chad, but I feel like I'm gonna do better than what Chad did for Connecticut. And that's not nothing, no knock on him. It's just that's by the level of hard work that I put in, I feel like I'm just going to do better than my competition in any type of way.
Okay, Mayweather, Pacquiao too.
Mayweather all day.
Yeah, Pacquiao. I thought Pacquiao was going to do a lot better when he fought Broner.
Broner's good. Fourth division champ.
He is. No, Broner's really good, but I thought Pacquiao would do better. He looked slower to me. And Floyd doesn't look like he's slowing down. The way he beat up, what's his name? What was it that he beat up?
Tension. He destroyed him. He didn't beat him up.
He was like 20 pounds heavier.
And he made 15 million for that.
Floyd looked like a middleweight.
Tell people where to follow you on IG.
You can follow me at TheGIF_7 or type in Chordale Booker on any social media platform. Oh, yeah, hit him with the tag.
Oh, it doesn't have your social number.
Nah.
Okay. And where do they follow? Kevin?
Follow me at Stacks_KevD.
Stacks, how much money do you have on you right now?
How much money I got on me right now?
Is that your money bag right there?
I got a lot of money because I got his check on me.
All right, there you have it. Make your follow.
LA Sec Back reporting.
So there you have it. Stay tuned.
For a minute, man.
ResearchReport.com, LA Sec Back reporting.